What's up, everybody? Today we are going to be playing some Hunter Call of the Wild. We're going to just be shooting everything that we see, but we might stack on some too. So let's go over my loadout. I'm using the 7mm. I'm going to be using my Ranger because I'm on the Savannah. And I'm going to be using the shotgun, the beginning shotgun, so. And then for ammo, I'm using the 243 soft point bullet, then the 7mm soft point bullet, and a buckshot. For my scope, I'm using a 4.8 Hyperon. For all my calls, I might take out these, because I'm not going to be using any calls today. Binoculars, I'm using my 8-42 Vantage, and I got no portable structures. And we're going to spend some money. I'm going to switch up the time. So right in the morning. We'll go 6:15. So I've got 6,353 money. There's some cape buffalo up there. I think we're gonna try and stack on these. Like, there's that 6 hard, but these go up to 9s. This is why you should get like a tripod, like, but I don't wanna. Where did those go? Take that butt shot though. They're like right over here. I The Springbok. Was that a little low, you think? I think that was a low. I had to get like a shot up there, 'cause I didn't want him to smell me. Oh, found its tracks. There's an 8 mythical. That's a diamond right there. He's down. Sorry for not talking, guys. I just saw that could be diamond potential. Oh, there's another one. He's down. Oh my gosh. There he is. Please be a diamond. Please. Gold! 137. Dang, that's quite far away. So I think this next one is not gonna be a diamond. Vital organ. He's down. I saw him go down, but I didn't know where he went down. Another gold. That was a better one. That was like point something better. Now we know a 9 legendary is a Cape Buffalo. A 9 legendary is a diamond. Unless you score bottom of its estimate. At the end of my hunt, I have $9,075. See you later. Sign out, Paceman 12.